CYGNSS Observatories A and C have been successfully deployed. Approximately 20 seconds until Observatories E and G. CYGNSS Observatories E and G have been successfully deployed. Approximately 20 seconds until Observatories F and H.
2 remaining deployment sequences coming up. Altitude 319
Observatories
miles.
F and H have been successfully deployed. Approximately 20 seconds until the last deployment event to deploy Observatories Bravo and Delta.
Spacecraft velocity now 16,124 miles an hour, 319 miles in altitude.
Observatories B and D have been successfully deployed. Coming up on Pegasus transmitters off. Pegasus transmitters are now off. This ends the successful mission to place the CYGNSS observatories in orbit. Congratulations, CYGNSS. Good hunting.